Gotta slow down here. Landing gear down. That's 15. Speed 136. Remember spoilers. Four flaps. All right, take two. So 13.8 at 8.16. So I'm gonna... Okay, we don't want the arrows. Some spoilers here. Yes, I'm descending almost 3,000 feet per minute. Okay, 2,000. Let's try to keep it at 2,000. See how that goes. Because the airport is just right friggin' there. I mean, it's like right there. 23. As low as 3,000 feet per minute. Let's try to keep it 27. Okay, I think we can level it this. Oh man, I just dropped it.
Ground spoilers deployed. Reverse green. Auto brake disarmed.
Sorry.
60 knots.
Bentley UAR 97. Exit next available taxiway.
Exit next available taxiway. Bentley UAR 97.
After landing, please.
Listening.
After landing, please.
Okay, after landing, clean up flaps going up. Spoilers disarmed. Pitot heat turned off. Taxi lights turned on. Turn off lights on. Master caution, landing lights off. Navigation lights steady. Engine start switch 1. 2. Turned off. Flight director off. Flight director 2 disengaged. Auto brake off. Transponder standby. All clean.
Start APU.
APU. APU start switch enabled.
So, better rating than last time. I don't know where I'm supposed to get the multimeter from. It's fucked up. And anyone I get is screwed up. So, just the touchdown, that's 350 feet per minute, which is actually better than the last time anyways. Last time I whacked it at 400. And the airline actually lost $600. Oblivion of danger. Oh, soccer football.
That was rough. I'm glad we're down.
Mm. second landing, third approach, I think. Fourth approach to the server.
My whole body was shaking.